I just realized that my recording, like for the first half when I started playing, didn't even save because I was not watching the time. So, I'm a dummy. What did I miss though? Okay, it was from the courtyard, right? Oh, I'm so dumb. I missed all that gameplay. I'm a dummy. And there's no way I can get it. But yeah, I just made it out the castle. Oh, is this the poison blade? That was the poison blade from that note we read. Oh. Yep, they did have to make her a big ugly monster. You knew that already.
Looks like your outside dope matches your inside now. Such a glitch.
Ethan's great.
You're finished!
Am I really gonna kill her this early? I'm missing all this dialogue. Can she get me in here? Did not expect her to fight, her this early. Did they put this here intentionally? This is too easy. Oh, I can't use that place anymore. I spoke too soon. Whoa, so much ammo. Oh, she's got.
Ha 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 ha!
Where'd she go? Breaking all my cover, no. Run, Ethan! Oh, shoot. Okay, here we go. Back in this, baby. I see why they gave us a lot of ammo. Run, Ethan, move. Running low here. I'm running low. Oh crap.
You can't escape.
Oh, she's gonna die, Vaughn. No. Drop a bell tower on her. Keep moving. Oh, we're on a second stage.
Every last morsel!
Shoot, I'm not that nice. Knife only. Oh, I walked right into that. Don't die. Oh, did I actually do it? I've been so quiet during this whole thing. Oh my gosh, she's still alive. Oh, no, man, she's not. Well, there we go. Speak your truth, Ethan. There you go, the main advertised character of the game is dead, so thanks guys for watching. I hope you guys okay. Yeah, I didn't expect to kill her off early. She was actually more of an interesting character than the other one, except for Heisenberg. What is this? Steroids? Oh. That was cool. I did not expect to.
Let's get him out of this place.
Mm-hmm. And with the flowers, one across the 2/3 of the inside. That boss really had me using everything I had. Oh, bridge. I'm gonna have to lower that. That's so cool. Better get some ammo, dog. Please move into the house with a red chimney. Go to the caves, to the ruins, then down to the lodge. Some scrap. Okay. It's something. Can I at least craft some ammo? Wait a minute. What the? Where'd I get 8 buckshot? Oh, are you kidding me? Where did I get 8 shotgun shells from? Did the game just give me that? Like, oh, you're running low, so here you go. Well, I appreciate the gesture. Yeah, let's do that, just in case. Fishies! You can't run forever. Swim. Oh. Nice. Some nice fillets. Cool. Wait, where did I come from? Oh, okay. This is where I go. I'm enjoying this game so much. Ooh, who is that?
We call on thee within the endless dark to deliver us into fate's hands. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, We await the light.
Oh, the old lady.
In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Rose. Hey, remember me? I almost died up at that castle. Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead? That's a question for the wise.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late! Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
The crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles? I just want to find my daughter.
Oh, Umbrella. I just realized that.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey, hey, wait!
Okay, so we got this one crossed off the list. Domitrisk. House Heisenberg. House Moreau. House Beneviento. I'm enjoying this game so much. Oh, this is the door. I remember. Okay. Where the giant lichen came. I don't have any meds, do I? No, I don't. Okay. Oh, look at that. Look at that! Oh. Yes. I wonder what it is. Almost looks like an umbrella. Sorry, I'm so tired. This commentary is so dry. But I just can't stop playing. I'm gonna say it. I can't. Okay, how's it hanging? There we go. That's all I needed to say. Don't have me fight enemies right now. I do not have the time nor patience. Oh shoot, did I really? Again. I do not want to have to waste ammo on you guys. Got the drop on you. I used too much ammo on them. Way too much ammo. Oh man, so I didn't even have to kill him. Oh, that was a waste of my ammo. Yep, I knew I needed a crank. I'm wasting ammo. I'm probably gonna have to escape in that boat. Well, let's see. Ethan, is that you? these are fresh bodies. Oh, come on. I do not want to fight you. Oh, you're kidding me, man. Click it? No. It has to be a key item. Okay. Well, I tried. You can't consume herbs on its own, right? Yeah, that's right. All I had to do was just... Ah! I wasted ammo. I wasted resources, all I had to do was just open a door. I mean, I knew where I was going, but if I knew it was a cutscene... Oh.
There you are. I had a feeling you would pop up here.
It was all worthless.
Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Not sure if it's of value, but...
Why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What are you saying?
Take a closer look.
Ooh, no, that's gross. That's sad. Oh, man. No.
That flask seems to contain her head.
But it doesn't.
No.
Roses...
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
Oh. Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point!
You don't have to trust my words. But do you have any better options? Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
You'll pay if I find out this is a lie. Fucking Joker.
The Joker.
Yeah, okay, yeah. I knew... Something ways to go. Yeah,
Oh, good. I was just thinking of ways to pass the time.
Of course Rose had to have some
Please
sort of powers.
Do take a look at my new stock.
Ooh, wow. She is worth a lot, isn't she? There she... Okay, stop. Hey. Screenshot. Whoa, screenshot, whoa. This is so stupid.
Au revoir. Shall I choose something for you? Oh, Lady Dimitrescu. Beautiful even in death. That waistline. Yes.
Even he's about it. Ooh. Oh. Weapon swing and aiming.
Do you have enough firepower? I can now offer an expanded weapon modification service.
Oh yes, power. I need that.
Delighted to. This simple modification can be done in just a moment. Selection. Have a wonderful adventure.
Let's go this way first. Oh. Okay. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to come back then. But yeah, I was sure that Rose was gonna have some sort of powers or effect by two parents carrying like the baker's powers or whatever. So yeah, I know Rose isn't dead or else we wouldn't keep going. Oh, this is where we were, the main courtyard. Nice. And I hear enemies. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to backtrack down there. Oh wait, not down there. Okay, that's the six winged. Okay, I can't go there. Not yet. Still can't go in here. Alright. Yeah, because there was a door down this way where the big man was. Oh. Oh, never mind. Can't go there. Oh, lockpick. I don't have one. Frick. I thought I had an extra one. Okay. You said red chimney, eh? Oh, there it is. Can I climb? Nope. Red chimney. Yeah, I'm gonna have to go around then. I just wanna see what light on fire. No, I just wasted ammo. Cool. Wait a minute. This door wasn't open yet. Yeah. What am I missing? Okay, I'm being a bit smooth right now. Oh, I knew I had to come up here. Of course. That chimney was going to take a long way around. You're going to have to take a long way around. What if I was? Oh, it's the pinwheel. We're supposed to see this. I remember. Okay, I don't know, I felt tense. Just unlock this. Okay. Can't do anything yet. Okay, my game saved, so something important is going to happen. Yep. Is that a person? Sorry, I didn't mean to disturb you. Is that? No, that's not. Okay, well, I need a lug wrench, I think. Can I crawl there? No, I cannot. Ooh. Hey, I remember that door. I remember that door. Okay, let us go. Yeah, there's an airplane flying by if you guys can't tell. Looks like a big door, owl. I'll knock that later. Wait a minute, this is exactly where we were in the beginning. Okay. Just making sure. Oh. I knew it. I knew that was something. Oh, good. Every room has something. Okay. Is that? Okay. Don't mess with me like that. Looking out the window. Oh. Okay, you ho. That got me. Okay. I'm so bad. I'm terrible. I'm the worst Resident Evil player ever. How did I miss that shot? I keep doing that to myself. Okay. 07, 04, 08. Is that it? Just 6 digits? Oops. 07, 04, 08. There we go. Ooh. Oh man, but I just upgraded my fully automatic. Does it have its own ammo capacity, or let me see. Okay, let's see. Oh, they do share the same ammo reserve. Dang, okay. I just upgraded my Lemmy, dog. Well, time to try out my new toy. You gotta be kidding me, they double teamed on me. Nice. Still gonna stick with my Lemmy. See, that's all I have to do. Just circle around back. I'm good. Nope. I spoke too soon again. Stop taunting. Oh, this is where we came. Yeah, I remember this. You guys suck. What is that noise? Is the stove on or something? Ugh. Is he in here? What the- Sorry, I need food. Thank you. Yeah, okay, so this is where we came, yeah. I remember this from the beginning. Oh, you suck, man. Oh, what the? What did I walk into? Nothing good. Okay. Right, let's try this one more time. Oh, you suck. Move. I am stuck in between two ferns. I need that. No, I needed that. No. Okay. That's all right. And just kill the pig. Or is it a boar? That. Okay. Let us put that over here. Cool. Circle back. I have enough to create. Okay, I do. I want to kill this thing, I actually do. Well, that didn't help. Are you kidding me? What? That was so stupid. Alright. Let's just get... Let's just kill the pig. Because I need to. Okay, let's try this one more time. Are you serious? Jeez Louise. Can I please move? Thank you. Alright, let's equip this guy. Alright, circle back around and repeat. Man is almost dead. Hopefully. This is not fun. Oh, he saved me. He actually saved me. Oh my gosh. Thank you. I got saved. That was so good. Just die! Oh, he saved me again. Thank you. I like the way you die, boy. I want to kill this guy. I want to see if he drops anything cool. Can I knife him? Oh!
Oh!
You know what? I think I'm gonna take a break. It's late. Thanks for watching. Again. If you are. I'm so tired. I'll figure it out. Good night.